they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Not yet, boy. I was over there already. It's like a taxi.
I should hold it. Here we go. Something feels feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. It's not broken. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works.
What did you write?
Kid always touching shit. Yeah. But at that point, it didn't really matter.
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What
did— Stay back! A tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Wars must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good thing.
A little bit of fire ain't never killed Kratos. He says, boy, he don't say son. You can tell that child was misunderstood. Yeah, he was misunderstood. You mean like a mistake, right? Oh shit, hold up, shorty. Kratos is just an asshole, that's all. I'm fucking around too much. Let me stop.
Focus up.
Hurry up, me. You a whole bitch. Fire! Mind your business. That shit smacked me in the back of the head, yo. That shit was like, hey, yo, bitch. You know I see you, right? Like, you know you're not slick, nigga, right? Me with the bot gun. It's the back of my head. What you doing? Fuck is you doing? Fuck is you proving? Standing out here like that. Alright, cool. You drinking on Tuesday? Nah, bro. I don't have no liquor. And I also have her. So. Yeah. No, she didn't. Let her lie to you. She did not miss you, I tell you. Tell you what she said about you while you was gone too.
How do we make it go? Maybe we're too heavy?
Maybe you should stop asking me questions, little nigga. She needs some water. She said she was hungry. So I was gonna get some food. Never answered me. Or what she wanted to eat.
Are we still too heavy?
Are we here? I'm about to go to the leasing office.
Right, that's why all my shit's right here. And in there. So, yeah.
I'm ready to go in there, and I'm gonna tell them they need to make sure that we don't fucking have roaches if I'm about to fucking pay extra rent. I'm not willing to pay no $11.25 to have roaches and to still have some mouse somewhere around here.
I think it's dead.